What's up? Welcome in. Welcome to Granny Gamer 71. We are live. Welcome in, pizza. Welcome in, whoever is here lurking, whoever's in the chat. How's everyone doing? What's going on? It's Thursday here in the United States. Hope everyone's having a good day or night. Woo! That was loud. Pizza some love. TMNT Pizza Power. Check them out. If you're not following them, definitely, definitely give a follow. Fun stream. Full show. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Thank you for asking. I can only stream for an hour, like tops, because, I typically stream for an hour and a half anyway, but I have an appointment at 1. It is the last day of June solo sci-fi though, so I thought, screw it. Let's just try Fallout 4, man. Why not? Pizza, I hope you're not working too hard there. So we got Fallout 4 for a few minutes. I'm gonna try it. There's no guarantees I'll like it or that it'll work out. but I'm definitely excited for July. Oh, you're off work. Nice. Yay. Congrats. Oh, did you get off work already or do you have the day off? Oh, wow. You poured concrete starting at 4 a.m. That's nuts. Okay. Half a day of work only tomorrow. So that is cool. Good to hear. Yeah, holiday weekend coming up. Holiday weekend and, gosh, it's the biggest holiday in America, right? So July 4th is technically Monday, but I guess it's pretty much going to be celebrated throughout this whole fucking weekend, right? So, stay safe. Have fun. And, like I said, tomorrow starts July 1st, right? So, it's going to be a new, You had the Fiverr artist do those 4 emotes. Okay. Oh, okay. That is now recorded in my VOD, so I can, that's helpful. Thank you. Yeah, I definitely am on the lookout for a new artist to commission. Oh, okay. Interesting, you did those. Okay, yeah, I'm just trying to figure out my next move for an emote. I definitely want an animated one. Next, I think. And, yeah, Etsy, okay. That's a good thought, actually. Yeah, Oh, you did that one. Sweet. That's awesome. Very cool. You put some creative input into your own emotes. For sure. Yeah, I have purchased art from Etsy. I see a couple yellow and red bars. I have purchased some art from Etsy. The intro and outro screens that I play are purchased from artists on Etsy. But, okay. You have a friend actually drawing you a custom one now. I'll let you know. Okay, sounds great. Yeah, please keep me posted on that. I'll be right back in 2 seconds. Don't knock Fiverr. Okay. The ones I had the artists do on Fiverr, I showed you are me minus the turtle, just a custom turtle. Okay. Yeah. Thanks for that info. Yeah, I'm seriously on the lookout for one more commission for an email. So, anywho, moving forward, so let's just hop into Fallout 4. Let's do it. Enough talking. Dun dun dun. This the suspense is killing me. We can dance. Yes, move, what up? Oh, spooky. I'm gonna hold off on a shout out because it's the absolute beginning of Fallout. So, welcome in, Sook. How are you doing today? How's work?
War. War never changes.
I hope you're well so you could not work it too hard.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon.
Looks like Breaking Bad right there.
It's a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
It's a dealio. Okay. Is this a cutscene? I'm like, what the fuck? Okay, because my controls are not working. My Xbox control is not doing anything. If I'm supposed to. What the fuck? Sweet, good to hear about work. Okay, I have no fucking idea. Who's played this? Okay, yeah, all I can do is quick save.
War never changes.
Okay, you haven't played it yet, Pizza? Okay, I don't have any mods. Yeah. What the F? See, I gave the disclaimer. Okay, babe. There we go. That was a long ass fucking. This is a long ass intro. Yeah, exactly. Let's get it on. I think we're still in the cutscene here. I know, what the hell? This is the longest fucking intro I've ever seen of like randomness. Have no fucking idea. It's weird. Montel, what up? Welcome in. Have you played Fallout 4? Give Amy Montel a shout out. I can't find you either. Who's going to play this second? Oh, what the fuck is happening? This is fucking insane. Like, I literally don't know what's going on. Thank you, Swook. Was that Swook? Yes, it had to have been. This is fucking insane. It was you, yes. You had to play the second part of Safety Dance. Yeah, I don't know, man. This is fucking weird. Montel, have you played this? No, I don't think so.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
Maybe. Yeah, maybe. I don't know, that's possible.
You think?
I don't know, maybe not. I'm picking my gender? Yeah, it's not froze. Okay. It's fucking weird. Press A. That didn't do ass. I think it might be like fucking up the game.
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Oh, it's every time I hit the, Is it glitched? Oh,
Right.
fuck. Okay. Well, it's not working then, folks. Fuck it. Yeah, it's not working. I'm just gonna hop into Fallout 3. That's really what I wanted to play anyway, but let me switch the category. There was moving, yeah. I don't know what the fuck. Well, here's a collection of my games that you can peruse. Meanwhile, I'm going to yeah, I'm gonna change the category to Fallout 3 here. Okay. It's done. Sorry about that. I mean, I tried. So this one is a pretty fun game though. So let's get into it. We were playing this a couple days ago. So I want to look at my map. Yeah, sounds good. I want some sukiyaki for sure. Yeah, let me give you a shout out too, because I wasn't able to do that earlier.
Miss May, I think
again!
It's time you went shopping for a better excuse.
I'm always hoping for the sukiyaki. It sounds good, though.
Oh? Excuse is not on sale today? Ma'am. Oh shit! Mortal Kombat!
Oh my god.
What's it to you, porcupine head? That stupid clock doesn't matter, okay? Jake did it.
Iris key. Oh, I need to go into what's his face's the mayor. The mayor's house, Lucas Sims? Pretty sure. Crazy. Where's Lucas Simpson's house? Okay, here we go. Empty house, Jericho's house, the brass lantern, Megaton Clinic, Lucas Sims, that's where I want to go. And, I don't know, the brass lantern also, so, okay. South and west. Is this it? Oh, this is pretty fucked up.
For this ancient weapon of war is our salvation.
I don't want to take that template.
Oh, look. Another one of your pampered vault assholes. Look here, vault asshole. I don't like you. Stay clear of me and we'll have no trouble.
Wow.
Are you fucking kidding me?
That's a curse word. That's pretty awesome, though. It's not often that you see just flat out, I don't know, in my opinion. I don't know. Maybe games are swearing more nowadays.
Yeah, right. I don't think so. You're goddamn right, never mind.
Asshole. How do you get out of it?
Emotional damage!
Totally. Fuck, dude.
Come back if you need something.
It is the very symbol of Atom's glory.
Okay, this is lovely. A lovely establishment. How do I put my weapon away? That's what I want to know. Okay, I guess that way. I'm all on the ready to punch someone now. I guess. Are you constantly on the ready to fight? Like... So here's
and every eye shall be
I have to,
every ear shall be
like,
in death to hear the thunder of his voice.
What do you call it?
Women and children of the earth, come forth to gather and behold
basically
the power of Adam.
Make sure the bomb doesn't go off, right?
Let those who dwell here in his favored land
dismantle.
Attend now to the words of the prophet of Adam.
Ha! Look at this! New blood! Tell me, girl, you ever hear of the Enclave? The last remnant of the good old USA they are. Now, I don't know you from Adam, but I got you out of here.
Open Gangnam Style.
Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op. They're the American government. Style. Eagle, people, comma, weaver.
Gangnam Style.
The more perfect union.
Op, op, op. Open Gangnam Style.
Why? Why? Look around you. This is the good old USA. Sure, she looks a little bit different these days, but you're still on American soil. And even if you were born in some underground vault, you were born under the United States, which makes you an American.
Under the United States.
And it's your duty and my duty to support our country and our president, no matter what. Understand? Well, we can't all care. Besides, why should we have to? That's what the government is here for, to take care of that stuff. I couldn't tell you, really. I talked to Manya, if you care that much. She's lived in Megaton longer than anyone.
Manya?
Take care.
As a reminder of the division that has occurred in the past, and the
Where's that woman? Is there a woman working here for?
Give your bodies to Adam, my friend. Release yourself to his power. Feel his
oh my god. This fucking two-headed.
There shall be no tears, no sorrow.
Brahmin, I guess. Okay. Where's Lucas's house? I'm ready to punch someone already. Like, constant punch. Door to Lucas's house locked. Can I? Hmm. Pick door to Moriarty's saloon. Okay. You got it? Nice, Swook. Congrats on the Pelly Pepper. Okay, I thought I forgot how to do this.
Ah. Come on, you piece of junk.
Uh-oh.
Every day it's the same damn thing.
I told you, Gob, it ain't the radio. The Enclave station comes in fine. It's Galaxy News. Their signal's been shit lately.
Come on.
They're gonna fucking beat my ass up for, like, picking my way in here.
Do something, or you just looking to get your ass beat.
Work. Give it up.
Come on.
Making a move?
Doing something, or you just... Colin Moriarty, at your service. Welcome to Moriarty.
Look at that dude in the back.
My saloon, my home, my slice of heaven in this backwoods little burg. If you've got the caps, I've got your pleasure. Please sit down, make yourself comfortable. Your troubles are a thing of the past.
Okay.
I keep these yokels knee-deep in booze and poon. They keep me knee-deep in caps. It's a fair trade, if you ask me.
Am I dropping frames?
My God, it's you. The little baby girl all grown up. Persistent little flower, ain't you? Then and now, it would seem. It's been a long time, kid. Oh, your daddy passed through here, all right. Here and gone. Got what he came for and then left. I'm assuming you'll do the same, correct? Is that what your father told you? That you were born in that hole? That he was born there as well? Oh, the lies we tell to those we love. Your father brought you to the vault right after you were born. To keep you safe, you see. I remember it well, you stayed in my saloon after all. That's right. Your father, his Brotherhood of Steel friend, and you, the suckling babe with nary a tit to suckle. Sorry about your mom, truly. But life goes on. Daddy lied. Life's full of little disappointments. And now you're all grown up and wondering where he's gone to. Ah, I see. You know, I heard about the brainwashing that goes on down there from some other fella escaped, 5 years back. All hail the Overseer. We're born in the vault, we die in the vault, and all that other assorted lunacy. Kid, you've got better programming than our own Deputy Weld. You'd best wise up quick. Wouldn't want anyone taking advantage of you, hmm? Did he? Well, our time together was brief, but that is the way of it out here. When a bond is forged, little else matters, hmm? Well, he did come through here, but he left. I'm truly sorry. But maybe you can catch up to him. He headed southeast into the city. Said he needed information from those lonies at the station. You know, Galaxy News Radio. What there is of it. Galaxy News Radio is some loudmouth radio station located in the ruins of DC. Three Dog, the king of that loony bin, keeps yapping about fighting some good fight or something. A bunch of crap. But I suppose if you wanted to know what was going on in the wasteland, that's the place to go. Me, I could care less. The wasteland? Why the hell would you want to go out there? Listen to me, lass. Megaton has everything you could possibly need. Why go anywhere else? Tell it to Gob. He'll get you whatever you need. Don't let me keep you.
Don't let me keep you. Look at this dude. Fucking zombie.
Hey, Smoothskin. Do you need something? A drink, maybe? Anything? Anything at all?
Yikes.
Wait. You're not gonna hit me? Yell at me? Not even berate me a little bit?
I love his voice. It's fucking like New York style.
Well now, that's a surprise. I'm used to every asshole smooth skin in this town giving me shit just because I look like a corpse. I'm glad to see that there are a few worthwhile people around here. Listen, Moriarty'd have my head if he caught me selling at a discount. But for you, I'll risk it.
I've gained karma!
Sure thing.
Okay, wow. So beer, scotch, Stimpak, vodka, or wine. I don't have any caps, I don't think, though. Is he just gonna give me some shit? I don't know. I want some wine. No, vodka.
See you soon.
Oh my God, nuts.
Talk to Gob if you need something.
Right.
What are you looking at, girl?
Do I steal shit? This is just like Skyrim, where you can make...
Come here.
Sure thing, Mr. Jericho.
You can make the choice
don't
to steal
like
stuff.
That.
If you're like not being... If you're not being seen.
Got something on your mind?
I don't know. Not, it's too early to start stealing shit.
A traveler, eh?
Who's this?
I don't recognize you. New in town or something? I do. I'm looking for someone to make a delivery. Interested? Actually, I don't have any caps with me. I used everything I had buying a shack in this town. But if you'd be nice enough to help me, I bet my father would pay you something for all the trip. What do you say?
Should I do it?
Great. I'd like you to deliver this message to my family in the Arafu settlement. I haven't heard from them in months, and I'm worried. As soon as you get there, talk to Davis West. He'll be glad to pay you for the trip.
Okay. Map marker added. Blood ties. New quest.
Sure. Be glad to, since you're doing me a big favor and all. No, not really. Maybe my letters just aren't arriving. Whatever you can do to get it there would sure be appreciated. Well, let's see. There's Evan King. He's like the sheriff of the town or whatever. Then there's my family, the Ewer family, and a lady who lives alone named Karen Shenzi. What? Apart from the wasteland critters, labor raiding parties, raider hit squads, and occasional landmine? No, it's completely safe. If this was easy, I'd go myself, you know.
Okay.
Okay. Hey, thanks again for doing this for me. It means a lot.
What do you need?
What do you need?
Yeah, what is it? I take care of the water purification plant. That old rusted hunk keeps us in clean water. For now. Well, it's no secret that the old water treatment plant is on its last legs. And I'm the only one in town that can keep the damn thing running. I spend so much time up in the plant that I can't take care of the leaks that keep springing up in the pipes around town. Now, I don't expect much from strangers, but if you've got the know-how, I need someone to hunt down and repair those leaks. From the pressure in the plant, my guess is that there are three of them scattered around town. Check along the pipes and the valves, but they might be a bit tricky to spot. I hope you can help. If folks knew how bad it was getting up here, well, I don't know what would happen. Well, back to work.
Oops. Oops. Ah. Good luck with the wild Murkrow. Murkrow? Whoa. Russian beer bread. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in. How are you doing today? I like your channel name. It's very cool. Okay. World map. Nope. World map. Okay, so... where's Arifu? Arifu? Alright, here we go. Children of Adam? The Armory. I think I need to go. No, that's where I just went. Yeah, I want to go to the Armory. Men's restroom? Crater side supply.
Hell of a day, isn't it? Hoo-wee! Look at you! Now, I haven't seen one of those vault jumpsuits in, wow, a long time. Pretty damn good condition, too. Name's Billy Creel. You call me Billy, all right? I know Megaton looks more like a boneyard than a town, but it ain't all bad. Take me and Maggie, for instance. We make do just fine. I trade the stuff I scavenge, and she helps keep me on the straight and narrow. Me? I deal with the caravan suppliers. I used to ride with those guys, so they cut me some good deals. Helps keep the town supplied. But more importantly, I take care of Maggie. Of course, she's getting a little old to have Billy looking over her shoulder all the time. Oh, sorry. I guess I got ahead of myself, huh? Maggie's 9. Sweetest little girl you'd ever care to meet. We take care of each other. I ain't never had a daughter, but if I did, I'd want her to be Maggie. I took her in when her parents got killed by raiders. That was 2 years ago. It was a pretty bad scene. Small settlement up north. I'd stopped in to trade some salvage, and the whole place had been wiped out. I found Maggie hiding under a bed in the same room where her parents had been butchered. We've been together ever since.
Thanks.
Catch you later.
You see Nathan around anywhere?
Easy map. It's a little town. Local cult? The local cult is up there. Megaton Clinic. Okay, getting my bearings. It's very
good to see you.
Hello.
If you need to buy something, Moira up in Craterside Supply can help you.
All right, Craterside Supply. To go over here, west, southwest. It's like a brain. It's a
Watch
tricky,
out, though. She's
tricky town to like navigate. This is the cult, apparently. What's this? Mr. Burke's house. Making it hard to find Craterside Supply, folks. If anyone in chat wants to tell me how to get there fast.
Hey.
Hey.
Well, goddamn. You're new, right? I've got to admit, the outfit's a little weird, but that's okay. That's okay. Name's Leo Stahl. It's a pleasure. Nothing. I'm not doing anything. Leave me alone.
Sounds real believable. Okay.
Anytime.
Where's Craterside Supply? Walter's sleeping.
Hey there.
Hey there. Wait, place marker. Find Galaxy News Radio and disarm the Megaton's atomic bomb. Thanks, Swift. Help me up. Oh my god. So, yeah, I can only stream for a few more minutes, but thank you for being here. I have an appointment at 1 that I gotta get to here in a few minutes. I may actually stream a second time since it's the last day of Solo Sci-Fi, and the start was a bit glitchy there with Fallout 4, so we didn't get to play too much of the game here.
Yeah?
I could use some directions.
Sure thing, partner. What do you need to find?
I need
Moira sells all kinds of stuff at her place. Craterside Supply. Take a guess where it is.
Take a guess where it is? Okay, cool.
Sure thing. What's on your mind? Good luck. Careful around that bomb.
Careful around that bomb. You hear? Okay. Oh, there's some signage. Thanks for the kitties, Swook. Thanks for hanging out, whoever was lurking. And thank you, Pizza, for being here. And Montel. And for the follow. I really appreciate that.
Hi.
Howdy.
All right. Commons Clinic. Sure. See, there's no signage to it. That's a fucking luxury apartment.
Hello.
It's funny. I like this franchise. The series is pretty humorous. Okay. Down here. So we have to really look at the paths. Paths. South and west, but yeah. Okay. Just keep going south. Past the Megaton Clinic. So it's in between the Megaton Clinic and Children of Atom.
Still breathing, so I know you didn't screw up.
We're all still breathing, so I didn't know you didn't screw up. Oh, it's way up there. Now I see it. Okay. Alright. Since I see it, I'm gonna call it a stream because I have an appointment at 1, like I said. Thank you for being here, folks. I really don't know who's streaming. Is there anyone we can raid into, or... looks like not. Hopefully I'll be hopping on later. If not, I'm definitely gonna be in Swook's stream for that Swookyoki. Looking forward to it, Swook. And we'll see you guys very soon. Take care, everyone. Bye!